Hey everyone, it's Edie here from Virtually in Sync. If you've been following me for any length of time, you know that I like to bring you new tools and applications that I'm using in my business so that it can help you with your video creation and video marketing needs. I wanted to bring your attention to and introduce you to a new tool that I've discovered recently called StoryBase, and it is a keyword research tool that I've been using for myself as well as for my clients so that we can narrow down exactly what our audience wants to see from us in the form of videos. Now, what I like with keyword research tools in general is that they give you a little bit more information than if you just went on to Google Keyword Planner, which just basically spits out keyword terms and phrases. With StoryBase, what you will get is questions, phrases, and related topics to whatever keywords that you throw at it. So here is the interface. It's very simple, the layout of it, but you just type in your content ideas or the keyword terms. Now I'm going to use one that I did for a client of mine earlier today so that you can get an idea. So the term we're going to use is baby sleep, or getting a baby to sleep. So you type in the keyword term and you hit return, and it then spits out questions, phrases, and then related types of things to that term so that you can then see how popular they are. Now basically a keyword research tool scrapes Google to see what the most popular questions, phrases, and terms are for that term that you've just put in there. So you can see here the most absolute most popular term is how to put a baby to sleep. But then it gives you a little bit of different variations on that, and that's because not every single person's going to put in how to put a baby to sleep. They might say how to get a baby to sleep. So you need to put these words in so that you would be able to fine-tune your topic. And this isn't just for videos. Obviously, I'm a video person, so that's what I'm going to be talking for. But you can use this tool to create blogs as well. And with my videos, I tend to like to create questions that, or at least title them with questions, and I'm providing the answer to that. So if I were to do a video for this and I would name it How to Put a Baby to Sleep, I'm going to show you how you can put a baby to sleep. So I'm solving the question that's being asked. And because people use Google to literally answer every and any question that they may have, this is a brilliant tool that you can use so that you can really tune in to exactly what your ideal audience is asking, and therefore you will be able to craft content that can answer those questions. Now, besides looking at the questions, you can look at phrases if you want to, and this just gives you, you can click on here and open this up to get even more phrases. So this is just either for ideas for you to create videos for individually, or you can use these as additional keyword terms that you can use to identify and find your video. So there's a lot that they have here. So let's go back to related now. And so related would be anything that's relating to baby sleep. So it could be babies, baby food, baby crying, baby bed, things of that nature. And so whichever ones of these fit into the topic that you're going to be creating your content on, you can then use these as well. This line over here just indicates how popular it is. And obviously if it's a solid blue, that's a dead winner. And then you can see how it varies as it goes down. These, it doesn't mean that you should ignore these. These are still really good. They just shouldn't be your number one keyword term that you're using. The other thing that I love about StoryBase that I have not seen too many others do is that they'll give you for that term the breakdown of your audience. So obviously for baby sleep, 74% will be females that are searching for this in comparison to 26% of males. And then it will tell you that the ages between 36 and 49 have a slight edge over 25 to 35 and so on. So this just gives you really cool information really quickly and succinctly. They offer a free version But their paid version starts at, I believe it's $9 or $10 a month, and I'm going to show you that page right now. It's actually $9 a month for their professionals, which I think is pretty good. That's if you pay month to month. If you want to pay annually, you can pay $5 a month for the annual, so that's basically 60 bucks a year. And so I think that's pretty darn good. So this is one of the latest tools that I'm using. It's called StoryBase. You can get it at storybase.com. You can sign up for a free version just to test it out and explore and see if this is something that you like. I absolutely love it, and I'm introducing all of my clients to it, and so far everybody's loving it too. Or you can jump right in and go ahead with the $9 a month, or that's if you're going to do month to month, and the $60 a year if you choose to do it for annual. Okay, so I hope you enjoy it. Take care and have a great one. Bye.